Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to use Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to use Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge, first, inside of Microsoft Edge, go up to these three dots and then click on that, and then click on Settings. Now, once you're in Settings, you can scroll down until you find Default Browser, then click on that. And then here you'll see this option to allow IE mode. Just click on this drop-down menu and then click on Allow, and then click on Restart to restart the browser. And then once it's restarted, you can click on the Appearance tab up here. Then you can scroll down until you find this section where you can select which buttons to show on the toolbar. Once you're here, you'll find this Internet Explorer mode button. Then just click on this slider to enable it, and then you'll find this Internet Explorer mode icon up here in the toolbar. Now, if you open any web page in Microsoft Edge and you want to use IE mode for that web page, you can just click on this icon here to reload the tab in Internet Explorer mode. So if I click on that, it'll now reload that tab in Internet Explorer mode. And if you click on this Internet Explorer icon up here, you'll also find some more info about what exactly happens if this tab is in Internet Explorer mode. You can also turn on compatibility mode, and you can also select this setting to always open this specific web page in Internet Explorer mode when you visit that web page. So if I just go ahead and select both of these sliders and click on Manage, we'll get to the same tab that we got to before in the default browser. And here you can see all of the Internet Explorer mode pages that you've added. And if you want to remove any of them from this list, you can just click on that trash can icon here, which will then remove the page that's automatically loaded in Internet Explorer mode. Now, if you want to completely disable Internet Explorer mode, you can just click on this drop-down menu and then click on Don't Allow, and then click on Restart to restart the browser. And that'll also remove the Internet Explorer icon that you saw at the top of the toolbar there. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.